no regret. Tonight I'ma make you taste it.